I have intense gratitude to men and women who give up their time, who devote themselves to, whether it's for as a profession or as the National Guard, whatever form it might be, to protecting our country and to standing up for what we believe in. And whenever I see you in the airport, I always go up to thank you. And in my synagogue, we pray for you every week.